This is Scott from Stunt Sportsman, and from that little video part you just saw, you know that I am opening up some stuff. So couldn't really open up the rods on camera in here, so I did it out there. But I'm going to do the rest of the video in here, and I'll show you the rods and what they are. I just couldn't get them all out of the tube that they send them in my room. So start opening some stuff. So I did this, ordered these after the Super Bowl on Sunday, and today is Wednesday, so I have to give a hand to Favorite Fishing, and they got this stuff to me. I ordered Sunday night, got it Wednesday, and I was very impressed with their shipping. I even had tracking codes at 10 a.m. Monday morning, and it was less than 12 hours. From when I ordered, probably more like 10 hours. I mean, it was around midnight when I ordered, but anyways, this got to me really quick. I'm very happy with that, and I'll put a discount code that I found online down in the description of this video, but I was able to get three rods, or one spinning combo, two casting rods, this is the reel, which we'll open up in a minute for the combo. And a sweatshirt for $199.99. So I am very happy with that. $200 and I got three rods, a Favorite hoodie. The hoodie was like the regular like $40, not a bad deal. Let's get into this reel. All right, this is a spinning reel, the Absolute spinning reel. It's a gear ratio, it says 5:1. And 6 ball bearings. And this will hold 14 pound test, 250 yards. This is the Select 3500 Absolute spinning rod. First thing we gotta do is put it on the right side. And I know a lot of people say it's the wrong side, but you know what? If you're gonna fish a bait casting rod with a right hand retrieve, you might as well fish a spinning rod right hand retrieve. Get this on correctly. So this combo was $60. Comes with the rod and the reel. Pretty smooth reel, 3500. Nice cork handle. Red and black. Big fan of red and black. Got a lot of stuff red and black. So that's the reel. I'll do the rod while we're at it. So all Favorite Fishing rods come with the rod sock. This is the Absolute rod that goes with the Absolute reel. This is a 6'6 medium heavy, and it has a fast action. So a lot more tip. If you're not sure about the action, it's the faster the action, the closer to the tip, the more sensitive the tip is. Now, if you have a moderate action rod, it's going to bend more down here than it is up here. So your fast action rods are all more in the tip. Nedelko with the Rotsock. Kind of nice. Again, red and black. I like the colors. Nice rod, $60. I mean, you're gonna spend that for any, you know, for any spinning combo. I mean, I think the cheapest ones, like if you're gonna get a spinning combo, you go to Walmart, you're gonna spend $40-$50 to get an ugly stick. Those are basically the all around spinning combos. So this is nice. I like the handle. Real light rod. These rods, it's one thing with these favorite rods, they're really light compared to a lot of the other ones I've ever thrown. So, very happy. This actually says here on the rod, $59.99, so you basically get the reel for free. And we'll definitely do a review on this. I just want to show you guys what I got. Next rod. Now this is a two-piece, and it is the AP Bassin two-piece casting rod. You know, the one reason I bought it was because it was two-piece. I don't have any two-piece casting rods. There's not very many of them out there. But this, I wanted something I could put in my truck and have almost as a, like a travel rod. And this is, when it's together, it is a 7'2", moderate, fast, medium heavy. And, good weight. And it's a little heavier because it's not a full blank, it's actually split. So let's do a little test. So you got some decent bend. It's nice balance. I really like these rods. I like the feel of them. The grips are really good. Fit your hand really well. Even the trigger here. Perfect little cutout. So we'll see. One of these rods I'm gonna have to put my 13 Fishing Concept Z on. So. We'll see what that one's going to be, but so far so good. I like these rods. Last but not least, this guy. Right now I think this one I'm unwrapping is going to be the leader for putting my Concept V on. This is the Favorite Fishing White Bird. It's white for an obvious reason. They call it the White Bird for an obvious reason. Thing off. It's white. Very white. Very light too. So this is a 7'6". And it's a heavy. And I think it's a fast action. Yeah, it's pretty much all on the tip here. Again, it's got a nice grip to it. And this says $69.99 for the rod. I forget what the actual retail price on it was, but it's definitely good. So yeah, 7'6" heat heavy rod, very light though. Wow, I'm very impressed with this. It's I feel throwing these rods, I'm not gonna be, not that I get tired fishing, I feel like a lot less strained than I would be with some of the other rods. Especially being a 7.6 heavy, this thing is very light, and I feel I feel like a lot of the heavy rods, one of the other ones, it feels like a broomstick. This thing feels like nothing. I think it's like five ounces or something like that. So that's that. Last but not least, this is a video card that I got in the mail today too. Not that I'm going to go into too much detail, but this is going to be making me some money, my Bitcoin money. But it's a good fun adventure. I just got delivered not too long ago, so just letting it cool or thaw out before I put it in. It was ice cold. UPS didn't do a very good job of ringing the doorbell, so it sat out in the cold for a while. But anyways, guys, I hope you enjoyed this unboxing. The favorite fishing rods, definitely going to do some reviews on those. I'll let you know what I think. Right now, I'm impressed. They're very light, and I hope they hold up, because they're definitely a good deal. I spent $200. I got a hooded sweatshirt. I got a spinning combo and two bait casting rods. I mean, a lot of the times, these are the Suck series. For the lower end rods, they have some higher end rods that go to, they're $200-$300 a piece, where I got all of these rods for $200. So, when you get to their site, look around. There's definitely some good deals to be had. Spinning combo was $60 itself. The one thing I did, the reason I bought all these rods is because it was $200 for free shipping. So after I put in the discount code. I could have bought some more stuff. I mean, it was $25 for shipping to my house. So I said, you know what, I'll just buy some more stuff and just make it worth, getting the free shipping. And I was very surprised with the 3-day free shipping. Like, that's a great deal. And you get free shipping and it's to your door real quick. So I'll definitely be posting some videos this season using these rods and letting you know how I feel about them. So, Scott for Stout Sportsman. Have a good night, guys.